Hawaii auto dealer Alan Pflueger was sentenced today to more than 1 year in prison for tax fraud. Kirk Matthews was at federal court where Pflueger talked about the mistakes he's made.
Pflueger and his attorney, William McCorston, made a brief appearance outside the courthouse following Pfluger's sentencing.
It's been a tough day for my family and I. It feels very good to take responsibility for the mistakes I've made, and I'm looking forward to getting on with life and doing good things. And I thank you for all the people that supported me.
In fact, the courtroom was packed with friends and supporters of Alan Pflueger. He was charged with tax evasion over a period of years, calling personal expenses business costs. This is just the latest in legal battles for the Pflueger family. Alan's father, James, pleaded no contest in July to first-degree reckless endangering following the collapse of the Koloko Dam on Kauai that resulted in the deaths of seven people back in 2006. The 87-year-old Pflueger is serving 5 years probation and has paid fines in the case. The younger Pflueger will have to serve 15 months in a federal facility, pay a $40,000 fine and $26,000 more in unpaid taxes. He will also have to serve 200 hours of community service. Judge Leslie Kobayashi acknowledged the support Pflueger received from friends and family members, but she said a message must be sent that no one is above the law. Pflueger is expected to surrender to federal authorities on December 6th. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News.